Hello everyone, welcome to Total War Rome Remastered. So I know everybody starts off as Romans in this, but kind of looking around, I think we're going to start off with the Julii family. Try to get some of these other factions unlocked.
Gods. I hate Gauls. My grandfather hated them too. Even before they put out his eyes. Did you think I'd be out here on the frontier without good reason? Yes. Rome needs a strong frontier. No! Rome doesn't need unwashed barbarians at her gates. So, that's why I'm here. The leader of the Julii, to bring Roman order to stinking Gauls. Revenge? That'd be good too. This war against the Gauls won't last long. And when it's done, I've got plans. This is all about power. Power in Rome. Going down that road means dealing with all my rivals. The Senate. The Greeks. Those Carthaginian elephant riders. The Scipii and the Brutii families, too. After all, the man who controls Rome rules the world. And one day, I will be emperor.
So he does have a point there, that the man that does rule the world. All right, so we need to take Segesta. You guys hear some like random audio and stuff going on? I'm trying to fix up everything going on here. Alright. First things first, let's move you there.
I will address them at once.
Okay. Let's head you over there real quick. Take my two Histati out of there. Okay. See what we can build here, because we need to make gold. We definitely need paved roads. And we need a trader. Paved roads and trader. Okay. Because, which one's my faction capital? I believe. Yep. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's move you over there because I have 9 turns to take that. So, yep.
Can I be of service?
Let me see if I can establish trade rights.
A most generous proposal.
All right, let me give map information for map information.
What do you consider?
Now
until next time,
I will address them at once.
Like, I just want...
What do you consider?
Our we sense. Can spare. Oh, wait. We didn't even give them.
I will address them at once.
We would prefer...
See, I don't want to give you 550. That's all my money, though.
Until next time.
That's fine.
Your honor. Your honor.
Start moving the diplomat over there. Let's get that up. You know what? Get growth going in there. Okay. Okay.
You're on.
Yeah, because we're sending the diplomat out. War declared. Okay. Let me see. What else can we get? Can't really get anything right now.
General.
See, we could recruit some Hastati there, but... So this is just kind of a... kind of a buy turn. Wait. Okay.
Fleet ready. Aye, aye, Captain. Fleet ready.
I mean, they kind of took away what I was doing up here, for now, at least. Let's grab some communal farming in there, and you know what, let's get that in there too. Okay. Because we got two turns for the traders too, so in two turns we can go ahead and do that. Really?
I will address them at once.
Preposterous.
Your honor.
Okay. I guess we gotta go around then. So they canceled that settlement. They canceled that as well. That's cool. Every mission they keep giving me. Okay, let's just go over there and get that done. Let's get a port going up in there. See, I don't want to start fighting them yet. Like, I don't want to start fighting the Gauls yet. Let me see something, because I think I need a governor in there. grab a market.
Ready to sail. Disembark, sir. Forward.
All right, so we can take that next turn, and I don't actually need a governor in there.
Onward.
Am I still supposed to take this settlement? So if I can take that settlement, it'll go a lot easier for me. I never moved my diplomat.
Sir. At once. At once. Move depleted.
All right, so we got another general. Not what I need.
Prepare for battle.
Let's go ahead and attack. Yeah, I mean, we have this. Thank you very much. And you're going to be in your own. Okay. Okay. Move you guys up there, and I want my whole line over here.
Units! Units!
Oh, I gotta remember. There we go. I want you guys to be moving there. Let's go ahead and fast forward this a bit because and then alright, let's slow it down a bit. Let's get in here and watch this battle. I mean, it's a little unfair. Because it's peasants versus soldiers. You can just see them being slaughtered now. I mean, they got pitchforks. Did they manage to even kill any of my soldiers?
And now his men fear us. It is time to press the attack.
I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think they killed a single one of my soldiers. But they had, yeah, they did. Okay. They did kill a couple. They're really just one left, and they're all just.
Oh,
Alright. They inflicted 8 casualties. We're gonna go ahead and occupy this one. Okay. Let me see. Let's grab walls there. I'm gonna leave 2 Histadi units there. We're gonna have 2 Histadi units there. Okay. Wait. Oh, that's because of
you are mistaken, sir.
Because I was trespassing on their territory. See, anything else we can build? Nope. Okay. We need to build up some armies. Because I have a feeling they're gonna want me to go to war against Gaul. Damn, that sucks.
Fleet ready.
I don't really want to blockade that port.
Set sail. General, onward.
Let's look at what other, like, gold and stuff like that we can get. Let me build a wooden palisade there as well. Can I start? I can get 1. All right. It's okay. Yes, here the Spanish.
A most generous proposal.
What about map information for map?
Will you consider?
Nope.
Until next time.
At once. I cap.
So I think I'm gonna back out a little bit there. So I can't really do anything there. That's fine. What can we do over here? Let me get the militia barracks. And that's 600 for that. Alright, so we're a caster. What do we get for... Okay, games will be thrown in my honor. Because that's really what I care about, is more games.
Our fleet is under attack.
Yep. Let me just come over and blockade this port. Let me grab the communal farming. longer out of the practice range there.
Ready to sail.
Okay. Let's go ahead and end this. Actually, let's not end it yet.
Noble Master, your honor. Your honor. Your honor.
Okay, you're Spanish. I think the Spanish control all of that except Carthage down there, so let me bring you back up. Yeah, I have a feeling this might be kind of bad.
Fleet ready. Aye, aye, cap orders.
I want to get... What do I get for that? I'll earn the Senate's gratitude. Let me get both of those. Because I'm going to bring this other army back up here. Hoping for Histati. Or, three Histati and a Triari are enough to hold that there. Got our diplomat going up there.
Ready to sail. Aye, aye, Captain. Disembark.
Okay.
General, onward.
It's perfect. We got another Histati going over there. Okay. Let me see. Let me get that barracks in case I need to. Well, I mean, the people can hate me, that's fine. There's not really much else I can do.
Let us now talk reasonably.
Ceasefire, okay. Yes. Let's try.
Would you consider? Our thing.
That's fine. I will do that because that gives me the map information and trade rights.
Think very carefully before you reply. Until next time.
We're good. Alright, that's where I'm going to go ahead and end this episode. So we're picked back up. We're trying to get over to blockade that port. And probably going to start a war with Gaul.